All right, buddy, I gotta take off. I'll see you in a little bit, okay? I love you so much. Mwah.
I love you. Wait, where are you going? Why are you going out that way? Wait, you're opening the door? Now you're closing the door. Oh no. He left. He left. It was because of me. It was because of something I said. I said something, didn't I? I looked at him funny. Oh my gosh, if he gets in a car accident, he's gonna hate me. Oh, he can't remember me like this. He cannot remember me like this. I will not go down in history as the dog that didn't love his owner before he walked out the door. I'll just sleep it off. Okay, I'll just sleep. I'll just sleep. Sleep. Oh, there's just so many things I needed to tell him. Like that one time I pooped in his bed and I never told him. Oh gosh, that's gonna go to my grave. I'm gonna go to my grave with that. Is he here? No, it was just the mailman. Maybe I can smell him. Can I smell him? Dad, I want to do it all with you, Dad. I want to be in the convertible again. I want to feel the wind on my face. I want to catch your balls. I want to chase your frisbee. I know what this means. No more lettuce from the table. No more little pieces of steak. No more pats on the back. No more upside down sleeping on his bed. Oh, Mama. Mama, let your little legs run to me. I need your comfort. Mama, please. Oh, I screwed things up with Dad. No, I'm not a good boy. I'm not a good boy, Mama. I really messed things up with Daddy. I gave him one bad look and then he was out the door. I don't know what to do. Hold me, Mama. Be strong for me. Be strong for me.